Hello. Hello, my dudes. Today, I have planned to get up to this mountain and have some fun with some cars going downhill and see if they can survive. The first mission will be like bringing up a vehicle up to the top. I don't think this vehicle will handle it. I would like trying to get up. Yeah, it seems to work nice. Oh, really wanna be on the top. Right. So if I like start here, I'm gonna turn around the vehicle. This poor motherfucking truck. Yeah, so I'm gonna be like going out there. Yeah, of course, full screen, of course. I hope it don't screw up with my sound quality. I had some issue before. The previous video sounds pretty horrible. And I did some testings, and I hope it sounds great. So we'll give it a try here. Right, first of all, I'm gonna pick another vehicle, and it will be something fun. Alright, I don't have any added cars. This is the stock cars, like, I mean, the cars that come with the game. We can start off with this little fun vehicle. We can pick a street tuned. Yes, we can do that. So that's how this goes. Can I like drop the cliff here? I'm gonna try to bring this vehicle down to the water. Okay. You can say I'm allowed to turn it over. I'm gonna bring this vehicle down the water. As I said, to the waterline. And I'm gonna pick the shortest route, like, of cliffs through the forest and stuff. This will be a practice round. So we can get through these trees here. Don't wanna get stuck. Please. Let me throw. Taking the roads is like cheating, so don't throw there. This is more fun. And yeah, it's cooling down. Unlock the engine. Mission completed. Next vehicle. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna keep this video pretty short. Like sweet and short. So I don't gonna bring every vehicle here. We can take the next one. We can take this. Right, so we're gonna go down here, like this way, and we gonna try to I know this heating, but I'm gonna turn over the vehicle. Yeah. Next shit here, let's go. Can take this drag racing car. Hey, if I go into down there, that's the fastest, shortest road possible. I think that would be more fun. So, what do you think, guys? Am I allowed to take the road just to kick his way? I'm gonna take the quickest way. The shortest way is not always the quickest, but I'm gonna take the shortest route. Best off-road vehicle ever. So let's stick to the roads just for now and try to gain some speed. Are we going off-road again? I'm working on a new intro, by the way. The old intro is a little bit long, so I'm gonna keep it some second long. So you don't need to watch all that old stuff all the time. I'm gonna... Oh! I'm gonna have shorter videos. Try to raise the bar on the quality of this channel overall, like professional. Yes, actually spend some more time editing and stuff, maybe not today, but I'm gonna try to make this better channel. And actually do short fun stuff. I'm gonna keep doing tutorials, of course. I believe the longer videos will be mostly about tutorials. These play videos, like this BeamNG Drive I'm playing right now, it's gonna be like shorter, not 20 minutes long, think I'm gonna keep it like between 5 to 15 minutes long. It's pretty good. And I'm also gonna do some more devlogs. I'm gonna make tutorials about modding games. Right now, I'm modding and making maps for Teardown, a Swedish made destruction game. It's very fun, recommended. Let's play. And. This car is totally broken. Yeah, that's everything almost today. So I'm gonna bring the last vehicle here, and I'm going to take this by. It's gonna turn around a lot. It's gonna land on the roof. It's gonna fly out here down the water. Yeah, so I got some plans for this channel. I hope you've been enjoying my enjoying my content so far. Like, keep watching my stuff. Like and share and subscribe to this. Okay. As that said, I gotta make some more quality videos. This wasn't the one. Have a nice day, guys.